Welcome back. In today's video, I'll be showing you how to update your network adapter drivers on a Windows 11 PC or laptop. You might want to do this to troubleshoot problems with your Wi-Fi or internet connection, or just to see if there are any driver updates. You shouldn't need to manually download drivers or check for driver updates in most cases, so if there aren't any new drivers to install, this isn't something to worry about. Remember to leave a like, and feel free to subscribe if the video helps. Let's get into the methods. We'll start by using the automatic Windows tool to try and update our drivers. To do this, first head to the Device Manager. You can get there by searching for it in the search bar. When the Device Manager opens, look for the section called Network Adapters and double-click on it to expand it. Find your network adapter from the list. It should have the words Network Adapter in its name, and it might look like mine, but if you're not sure, then let me know in the comments and I will try and help. When you've found it, double-click on it, and then go to the Driver tab. In here, find where it says Update Driver and click on that. Now choose the Automatic option, which should be the top option of the two available. If there are any drivers that Windows finds, it should install them automatically. However, it might say that the best drivers are up to date. If you want, you can click on Search for Updated Drivers on a Windows Update. Remember this method to update drivers in case you can get the driver file later. In that case, you can use the manual method instead of the automatic method we have just done to navigate to where the file is stored. You shouldn't have to worry about this though. Once you have installed the driver, you may need to restart your PC. We'll now move on to another way to update device drivers. You can do this method even if Windows couldn't find any driver updates. This method is to check on the website of the manufacturer. This will be slightly different depending on your network adapter. Go to the official website of your network adapter manufacturer, for example, Realtek. You can use the name of the network adapter in the Device Manager to see who manufactures it. Alternatively, you could search on Google for the network adapter name and then drivers. Some brands will have a drivers page, but just make sure you are on the official website, as I'm not responsible if you download something from a fake source. On the driver's site for the network adapter you have, most should display or allow you to search for your model number or series. Search and find yours, and then find where it allows you to download the driver. Download the driver, and once it's finished, open the file. It should be a setup file, and all you need to do is follow these steps to install it. Once again, this method will vary depending on your network adapter. And so that is how to update your network adapter drivers on a Windows 11 PC or laptop. Click the card on screen now to watch a video of mine showing you 10 easy ways you can speed up your Windows PC. Help support the channel by visiting the store. The link is in the description and at the end of the video. If you have any questions, then let me know in the comments below. And if you did find today's video helpful, remember to leave a like and feel free to subscribe for more tips in the future. Be sure to stick around to see some of my other videos that you might be interested in. Thanks so much for watching, and I'll see you in another video.